rubber ball, I come bouncing back to you, rubber ball, I come bouncing.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Strictly Come Coaching, as it's now been christened. And I've had quite a few people come up to me after the last postings asking to re-emphasise what side-to-side pull exercise actually is. The routine is simply hitting the ball to one side ball beforehand and let it go all the way over, hitting it onto the other side ball with the backhand. The idea is to keep the routine continuous. And as I said last week, the only way you can achieve this is by good footwork, inelastic preparation, and improving our racket strength. So let me just quickly demonstrate. We're going to set everyone a challenge. The challenge is simple. See how many you can do continuously within the corridor, okay? Just to emphasize, it's within the corridor, on the line or within, or on that imaginary line or within. The other constraint is, it's got to be done within 2 minutes. So, for instance, Liam is now filming. He watched me, he'd start the clock ticking, and I would set away. The movie breaks down, start again. I've got 2 minutes. If I get to about 1:50, I'm in the middle of the routine, on a good run, I just continue past the 2 minute barrier. Okay? And that will be my final attempt. And what we hope to do is get people to challenge someone else, and we'll keep the record, we'll create a chart outside the court, but we can also send it to many of one of the coaches, and we'll keep the record between now and Christmas Day. Okay? So, good luck with that. Like a rubber ball.